saying that war is inevitable. Well, we invited the Association of Journals where I belong some years ago, the Vietnamese ambassador. He told us, do not believe what China is saying, watch what they are doing. Mm-hmm. I'd like to think that when the general said that, he knew, and this is international knowledge, that China's preparations for war, its buildup of its maritime offense capabilities, its advanced weapon system, are all key towards an offensive capability. And so I would like to think that U.S. general based his statement on that context.